Oh, it's a bit fresh tonight, isn't it? I think Courtney wants to share something about how important visualisation is, don't you?
Mm-hmm. Well, imagine you walk past like the biggest house that you've ever seen. You're saying, wow, I'm going to live in that house one day. Then, in the future, you're living in that house, eating your breakfast one morning.
This is
what it's going to look like.
Wow. So what do you say every time you see this building?
This is my dream house.
And you imagine yourself living there, right?
Yeah. Playing on a million Xbox.
And does it make you excited when you think of that then?
Yeah.
Come on, let's walk because it's cold. Yeah, so how does it make you feel?
And
how real do you think it is that you live there?
Well, if I was living there right at this moment, I would be in there on Minecraft, on the Xbox, in the International Minecraft Championships.
Is that what it is?
Yeah.
What is it you like about Minecraft?
Minecraft is basically like a world, but everything's just square. You like build your own house. It only takes about 2 minutes. And then you can put basements and cellars and stuff. It's like...
So you like building things, you like building businesses, and you like building worlds and creating your own economy.
Yeah, and you're creating animals, creating people, you're creating everything you could imagine.
Awesome, that's awesome. You keep that up.
Yeah!
Good night!
Good night!